to hear your voice, I make the choice.